Which laundry detergent hates high fives?
I don't know.
Bonks.